There was one commercial that was just utterly disrespectful. How is this even tolerated on national TV? The disrespect was through the roof.
It's just flawless, isn't it?
I think so. Yeah.
I mean, I literally couldn't imagine a more beautiful vessel for Alexa to be inside. Alexa, how many tablespoons are in a cup?
There are 16 tablespoons in a cup.
Babe, food just got here. Why are you cooking? Who's that?
Alexa, turn on the sprinklers.
Honey, I already ran the sprinklers. Things are getting way too wet around here.
Alexa, dim the lights.
Alexa, lights up!
Add bath oil to my shopping list.
Alexa, no. Don't do that.
Read my audiobook.
I was in his hands. I was being changed.
Yeah.
I realized that I was also kissing him.
Honey, other people have to use the bathroom around here too.
How are you gonna cheat on me in my house with Alexa, that's a man, that I bought, locked me out my own bathroom, not to mention it's a blue-eyed black guy, hallelujah, and it's with Michael B. Did you hear all the innuendo? She's like, oh, what? Is there a better one to have inside? Inside what? Your brain? Your Bible? What? Nah. And then you heard what you peeped what he was like. Yo, hold on. Whip me up the springs on. It's getting a little too wet out here. Yeah. All right, Gina. Hey, look at you. Need I remind you that this same very Michael B. Jordan killed Chadwick Boseman. Y'all sitting here trying to act like y'all forgot all about that, man. Don't forget about who this
come
thing
on.
Is.
Come on, get this out of this.
Is your king Michael B. Jordan, bro?
You're trying to hate. First of all, you can't bring Wakanda into the Super Bowl. Okay, so stop trying to integrate. Michael B. Jordan looked amazing in that commercial. Okay, when the rain. Did y'all see when the rain was on him? Woo! I would have liked to have been in that commercial. I didn't even know they were casting for it. I could have been the bubbles. I could have been the rain. I could have been the trees.
Y'all getting too wet in here right now, man. I don't know.
You know what I'm saying? That looked like a movie. So, Alexa.
Oh. Is that how we celebrate Black History Month?
Come on, don't be so racist in here.
I'm just saying, like, you selling out right now. Like, you selling out. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I'm going to sell out. Get one of them Alexas. Alexa. Play Michael B. Jordan.
You going to sit here and cheat on me in my face?
With Michael B. Jordan. Yes. We're going to try to move on and keep this popping. Now, we've seen all the tights. We've seen the commercials. But did y'all see the halftime show? Vince, stop being a hater. This is really hating on Michael B. Jordan right now. Oh my God. Can we move on, please?
Is this your king, Alexa?